So after mulling it over and over again, you finally decided to build a future in Japan. You bought your tickets, you got your visa going, but the actual thing turned out to be a lot more confusing than what you've expected. Despite all of those wonderful top 10 videos you've probably seen on YouTube prior to coming here. Fret not, OFIX is here with just the right fix for your daily life in Japan. From accommodation to communication paradigms, adopting the best of intercultural hermeneutics and presenting to you in the simplest way possible. Culture is a very broad subject that suffers from the inability to work with clearly defined borders. We will try to be as transparent as possible. All sources for our conjunctions will be available in the description. The goal of this project is to turn you from 外国人 into 内国人. We will try to achieve this by providing you with the same amount of knowledge an average Japanese person has on the subject. No smoke and mirrors, no tatemae, just common sense as is. We plan to cover many topics, and in our first video, we'll start off with the typical social codes and procedures to follow whenever you try to consult a doctor in Japan.